I got four words for you. Jesus is coming back.
Let's take a trip on the other side of the land. With things ain't planned for the average man, you could be a young brother who's rolling. And that be so good that you're higher than Big Bang, Top Rank, Mr. Too Cold, who got all the hoes pushing hard to keep it being bound. Cause there's always somebody trying to bring you down. Try to run a scheme on what you got. Cause what you got, them niggas jock. Women love it, and brothers hate it. They just can't stand to see you make it. A girl can be your main downfall. She don't take half, the hoe takes all. Now check to see how your cards are dealt. And stay true to yourself. Keep cool, little girl. You got what you deserve. Don't come again when the rich don't splurge.
Good day, church. This is Marona Prophecy. It's early in the morning. Well, it's not even early no more. It's about 9-something. 9:02 a.m. I had to wake up my son for virtual school class today. You guys know how that is across America. This is the atmosphere in my community, in my apartments. Look at the sky, y'all. Remember the cartoon a long time ago when we was kids? And the little chicken, I think, was saying, the sky is falling, the sky is falling. This is real revelations, y'all. This is real apocalypse. This is Marona Prophecy. I won't show y'all myself because it's early in the morning, but I can show y'all my shoes. Hey, Roberta. Good morning. Okay, what you got to say about it?
It's damn near 10 o'clock in the morning, and it looks like we're going to hell. This is hell.
Okay, they might be going to hell.
This is the sign of the times, okay? This is the end of the last days, okay?
This is my good friend, family, and this is her take of things, and this is something in Revelations, isn't it?
It is. You know, when you look at it and you say, like, Daniel, son. It's too calm, it's too quiet, it's peaceful.
And look, I'm going to say it to you first. I've been saying something about, I don't even see the moon right now. I was saying a blood moon for the whole week because it's been like that, a blood moon. Yeah. I don't know what that means, but I had that in my spirit. So I'm going to go look that up. And I'm putting this on my channel. So you're going to see. And church. Yeah.
Pick it up.
We not worried about the trash. We worried about getting our prayers into heaven.
Hey, definitely. I'm getting mine. I told Canary, I just texted him. I told him, said, how's things? I said, okay, it's like living in hell right now. You wouldn't believe there is no sun.
Mm-hmm.
It's like nighttime.
Mm-hmm.
You know, just before dawn, I've been up since 4, and I said,
yeah, you already know. Me too.
It's going to get
me
light
too.
That sun ain't coming out.
Yeah.
I don't live in the hills. I live out here. Ain't shit left for us to burn.
I can imagine San Francisco right now. It's probably lit up. It's probably fluorescent pink and all of that.
It is. And you can imagine it's like the red thing, okay?
Yeah.
The devil busy.
Okay.
All you sinners better get right.
That's right. Say it again. That's right. Amen. Okay.
Let me take my exercise and I'll be back.
I know. God bless you.
All right. Take care of
that. All right. Yeah, so you guys already see something strange going on in the atmosphere. And I don't know what Bible angel numbers that I need to add to this, but I know today I was looking at the time and it was like 844 flashing. And I believe I did do Bible angel number 844. But at the same time, I might need to relook at things and do a little bit of meditating. Because I want to know what this means. I want to know what the Lord has to tell me, what he wants to say. And you know what else been happening, church? A lot of people been coming up to me that I haven't saw in many, many years, giving me hugs and stuff. And then they dying. They dying. I just had a girl that I haven't saw since, like, not childhood, because I'm older than her, but still, like, I used to live with them when I was little, because I used to be a little rough kid running around and stuff, and, you know, house to house and stuff like that, selling dope and stuff, and it was this one mixed family, and they had a big old family, and this was one of the twins, and let's see what's going on. Y'all hear that? But at the same time, I just seen her a month ago. And she had gave me a real big hug, y'all. I'm talking about the hug was so big. The hug was so big that she squished. You know how somebody squish your cheeks and squish you tight to her? It was like she had me in a bear hug or something for like 2 minutes. And, yeah, come to find out, I'll never see her again because she passed away like a few days ago. It was on Instagram. So I don't know what that means. Okay. Oh, yeah, you got to catch the bus, huh? You going to get it? Did they see you?
I'm only going up 7-Eleven.
I know that's right. It don't matter where you going.
Ride
or
walk back.
Okay. Hey, this is a nice ride right here. Okay, and it feels good. Yeah. This is the bus. Yeah. But it's probably gonna be like this all day, y'all. You see the street lights still out because of the picture outside. Like, you know, they're reacting to the air, the atmosphere, what they see. So they still on because they think it's nighttime. They would have been off by now. It's 9 o'clock. So, man, I don't really got too much to say, y'all. It was just early in the morning. I thought I would post this to the church and let y'all know. Confess and repent. And I don't mean once in a month, once every 3. I'm talking about daily, like a few times a day. Because we're sinners, okay? When we come to the throne of grace, you have to confess and repent for many, because there's so many sins, you don't know what you might be doing. Just because you're not breaking the Ten Commandments, and that's a beautiful thing. But don't be too high on your horse to where, okay, you're one of those cocky, sadistic people, and you feel like, oh, well, I live a certain way anyways. So therefore, I'm not bothering nobody or hurting nothing. You don't know what you're doing in God's eyes. You don't know what you're doing. You don't know what you're doing in God's eyes. So that's all I'm saying. You know? Look at my parking lot. Yeah. But I ain't got nothing to say. You guys leave a comment about the sky. But it's something about a blood moon. I keep on getting blood moon in my spirit. And like I said, it's been blood moons here and there. 5 o'clock p.m., you know, or early in the morning like this. But the I don't even see no moon. I don't see anything. It's covered by something. But I don't see it, but it's somewhere. Because we got a little bit of light. Up in the sky. Hey, Nana. This is Nana. Say hi, Nana. Let me be still. Say hi, Nana. Say hi. Say hi to the camera. Good morning. This is beautiful, Nana. How are you?
The name's West Coast Gang, stop hating on that. AKA Mr. Songs and the swag with that. I ain't even got money and they hating on that. I was chilling with the headphones on off coolie tracks. Niggas breathing my name like it's cushion of air. I put a sign on the studio, haters beware. Here diamonds, stay shining everywhere. Your new West Coast rock boy, 2 millionaire. I'm the breath from the West Coast, niggas is there. I only did a few shows, was you niggas there? Hell no, didn't believe. So I know